Hello, and welcome to our tutorial on WSO2 API Cloud, a powerful service that lets you create and publish your APIs in minutes, manage their full lifecycle, and distribute them to developers across the internet. In this tutorial, we will look into the social and feedback features that WSO2 API Cloud has in its API store. There is more to APIs than just the endpoint that subscribers can invoke. Successful development programs are powered by a great API store experience and open feedback channels between API subscribers and API providers. In our earlier tutorials, we already published an API to the store. What you see on your screen is the default API store experience. We will cover custom URLs and custom branding in our future tutorials. For now, let's drill into the API that we have here. First of all, let me rate it. It is a wonderful API that I enjoy using, so I'll give it 5 stars. I can also leave my feedback comments. Since I love this API so much, I can share my feelings with others. I can just embed the code, I can send an email with a link to the API page, or I can use the social sites to let the world know of my excitement. Finally, the developer forums provide a great medium for longer, more detailed discussions with the API publisher and developer community, as well as help you get some user-generated content for your search engine optimization. Separate per API pages, ratings, comments, social sharing, and forums provide a comfortable experience for your developer community. All the functionality required to spread the word of your developer program, and channels for swift communication between you and your API subscribers. To learn more and sign up for WSO2 API Cloud, go to cloud.wso2.com.